That's all Cuss talks about is him and him, what Floyd did and what this, you know.
Floyd Patterson had also been a troubled youngster without confidence or direction. Cuss made him a champion.
That's a strange sort of way you are Floyd Patterson's younger brother. Huh? You understand that?
Far off, no way. There's no way I could be compared to Floyd Patterson. Only reason that we're both probably black and we both come from Brooklyn and met Cuss at the same age. But other than that, to me, I don't think there's no comparison.